We released a remixed, a remastered version of that album. But of course, lawyers got involved and it all got fucked up. So, 21 years in the making. It'll be coming out later this year. And in honor of that, we're going to play a track from that album right now. This is about a very, very wicked lady indeed. In fact, her deeds were nefarious and infamous. Known for bathing in the blood of virgins, her name was Elizabeth Bathory. And this is Bathory Avignon.